الحمد لله
Okay.
والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. We are still at Sifa, so we have two more questions in Arab. So فقلنا
Fa Atifa, yeah, right, and then Kulna is fi'il madi.
Yes. What do we say about fi'il madi?
Madi mabni ala sukun, yeah.
Yes. And then?
Then
Lit.
litisolihi na alfa'ili, yes.
Litisolihi comes with B. Litisolihi bina alfa'ilin. Okay,
Yeah,
bita
correct.
alfa'il binun niswa.
Yeah, correct.
Good. And then the na itself.
Yeah. Now itself is domir mutasil fi mahali nasab.
Nasib? Why nasib?
Fi mahali rafa rafa. Sorry, sorry.
Because
Di annahu
fa'il. Right?
fa'in, ya.
Yes, so fi ma
Correct.
irafa fa'il nun li atahu. Good. After qala and yakulu and qul, what do we say?
Ma kullu qawl.
Yes, so wal jumla.
Sajumla ba'daha ma kullu qawl.
Fi ma hadi status first.
Fi mahali. Fi mahali nasab.
Yes, because it's a kind of maf'ul, maf'ul bihi. And then maf'ulul qawl. Good. And then
Oh, yeah.
idh dhaba.
Yusaba di fi'il amal.
Good. What do we say about fi'il amal?
Fi'il amal. Mabni ala sukun.
Okay. Who's our fa'il here?
Fa'il, yes. I think this one, I believe 2%, right? Yeah.
Yes. So antuma, right? So
Right.
yadhhabu. What is antuma version of yadhhabu? Antuma.
Yasabani.
Yes.
Yasabani.
That's huma, right? We make it tadhhabani. Okay, antuma
Yasabani.
tadhhabani. And then when you make it amar, what you do?
Drop beta.
Then?
And then drop the noon.
Yes, okay, you drop the nun. So when you say here fi'il amar mabni ala, what happened to it? Did you put sukun or
Hazaf.
did, yes, so
Hazaf
it's
noon. Yes.
hazaf nun. Okay, if it's anta only, then mabni ala sukun. Okay, then yes, so the fa'il is 2%. So what letter tells you that? What letter tells
One
you?
nuni, one nuni.
What letter tells you it's 2%?
Alif, alif, alif.
Yes.
Alif.
Well, alif, right? This is alif. Alif
Alif.
9, right?
Yeah. Alif.
Is what kind
Yes.
of domir?
Domir mutasil.
Fi mahali.
Mahali rafa.
Yes, because it's the fa'il. Okay. إلى القوم.
إلى القوم جاء مجرور متعلق بفعل أمر إذهب.
Okay. The majrur is what sign first?
مجرور بالكسرة.
Yes. Good. And then yes, متعلق بالفعل
بالخبر.
إذهب.
الخبر.
And then الذين.
الذين اسم موصول
What is it doing here?
I don't know what do you mean. This one sounds like sifat or what?
Yes, it is. Sifat to what?
Sifat to kaum.
Yes, exactly. To al-qawmi, yeah. So, it's an ism. So, fi mahali. It is mabni.
Mabni ala
Mabni ala what?
mabni
Yes.
ala fats
Yes, ala fat. Yes, fi mahali.
fi mahali fi mahali fi mahali jar.
Yes, correct. Because you said is sifa. What do we say? Bi, fi, min, li, ala, ila. Yes.
Sifa li
Sifa
li
lil qawmi. Good. And then is a mausul
lil
need say?
qawmi silatul mawsul.
So wal jumlah.
Wajumlah ba'daha ba'daha silatul mawsul
Status.
mawsul la mahala minal i'rab.
Good. Kadzabu.
Kazabu fi'il madi.
Yes. Mabni ala.
Mabni ala sukun.
Why sukun?
Mabni ala dom. Mabni ala dom.
Yes. Diti.
Diti salihi waw jama'ah.
Wow.
Bilwaw bilwaw jama'ah.
And then the wow itself is what kind of domain?
Al-waw is domir muttasil.
Fi mahali.
Fi mahali. Fi mahali. Fi mahali rafa. Fa'il.
Correct. Di ayatina.
Jawa majrur. Jawa majrur. Wa mudah mudah fudilin.
So the majrur is what sign?
Majrur bil kasrah.
Good. And this will be muta'alliq to?
Talib tu PL Kazabu.
Good. And then, yes, you said that it's mutaf and mutaf ilahi. So the na is what kind of damir?
Amir Tassin.
Fi mahali?
Mahalif.
It's a mutaf ilahi, so must be. Yes, it is dofa or mutaf ilahi. Good. So, translation, please. Fakulna.
So we say, so we say, go, both of you,
go,
both of you,
of you.
You towards is what kaum
how nation people
towards nation
towards the yes the nation
nation which deny our sign.
Yes, exactly. Sign or signs?
Deny our sign. Signs.
Yes, good. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Good, Alhamdulillah. Eh, sorry. Next one, last one. Anna lahum.
Anna Agnesa.
Yes. Lahum.
Lahum. Jawa majrur. Isim inna.
Isam inna? Can Jawa majrur become the isam of inna?
No.
You say muta'alik still. Muta'alik to what?
To something else. Yeah.
So bil fi'il or bil khabar? This is jumlah ismiyah or jumlah fi'liyah?
بالخبر خبر
Yes.
بالخبر
Bilkhabar inna. And since the khabar inna not yet found, this must be muqaddam. Okay? And then, well, not really muqaddam actually. Now we, yeah, never mind. Can? Jannatin. Isam or fi'il?
مجرور فعل اسم اسم اسم
Isam, what status?
مجرور مجرور بكسرة
Why is it majrur? What is making it majrur? Is it only majrur?
كان مجرور ان منصوب يعني
Ah, so is it mansub or majrur here?
this one منصوب منصوب يعني
Yes, because
اسم إنا
yes, exactly. Isam anna.
هلا
So mansub bil what?
بال منصوب
What do you see?
بالألف
No. This one is. Okay, if you're thinking of like dual, plural, right? We say bil alif, bil waw, right? But not the feminine. The feminine is atun, atin, atin, right? So it's dhamma, kasra, kasra. Okay, so this is mansub bil kasra. What you see there, kasra. Okay? And then this not your default, so what do we say? Remember?
Niabatan,
Yes,
niabatan,
niabatan anil. What do you expect
majrur,
for mansub?
marfu,
Right. What do you expect
fathah,
for mansub? Yes. Niabatan anil fathah.
atas,
Li anahu, what kind of word? This.
lianahu jama' mu'annas salim.
Yes, exactly. Okay. People always forget about jamak muannats salim. Okay. Try not to forget. Okay, this is not alif. Okay, because it's all alif, right? Rafa, nasr, bajar is still atun. Atin, right? It's always going to be alif. So this is actually dhamma, kasra, kasra. Good. And then tajri. Isam fi'il harf. Yes. What kind? Marfu, mansub. Majuzum. What's the sign?
مرفوع بال
I don't know if you remember this. This one
به
is
اسم المرفوع
we learn the first lesson of Nahu, right? We talk about the weak endings. Okay, so maybe you forget.
يا له
So this one is what root letters?
جارويا
Yes, jim, ro, ya. Right, this is family one. Madi is.
دي اس يا جري
Madi. Jaro.
يا جري
Yes, ya jari. Right, so this is the marfu. If it's mansub, it becomes what?
يا جريا
Yes, good.
يا
Ya
جريا
jari, ya. And if it's majazum, it becomes.
يا جري يا جري
Yes, we drop the ya. Am I right? Okay, so this is the marfu version here. Okay, so when the word ends with a weak letter, okay, we say marfu bil. Usually, what you see in mudhari marfu. Yes, so you say marfu bil dhamma. But we cannot see the dhamma,
مقدرات
right? Yes, exactly.
مقدرات
Muqaddara. Ala, on what letter? Ya, alif or waw?
على يا يا يا
Yes, this is alalia. Okay, if it's alalia, is it ta'adhur or siqal?
سيقول سيقول
Yes, very good. It's siqal. Okay, because it's difficult. Not. If it's alif, then it's ta'azur. Good. And what's the fa'il here?
Anta, anta.
Anta
Iya,
o,
iya, iya.
anta o
Iya,
hiya.
iya.
Okay, how do you know it's hiya?
Because jannati. Ya.
Okay. So we say wal fa'il is domir.
Domo mustatir
Mustatir.
di ruhu
Jawazan
iya
first, right? Jawazan.
disma jawazan
Takdiruhu.
di ruhu iya
Iya. Okay. Then, min tahtiha.
entah iya istilah majrur
Jar wa majrur.
kemudian
What's the sign of the majrur?
majrur bikasrah
Yes, so muta'alliq tu
mutalik itu tajiri bin
yes,
tajiri ya.
correct, the fi'il which is tajri and then the ha.
Walha is mudafun ilaih ya.
Yes, so domir
Domain mutasil ya.
fi mahalli.
Di mahali jar bin idofah.
Good. Okay, what's this ha going back to?
Going back to jannatin ya.
Ah, so this here is not janatin. You cannot have two things.
Al-anharu.
Ah, what is al-anharu
Al-anharu.
then?
Al-anharu tajri.
What is al-anharu?
Al-anharu is the fire.
Yeah, so this is here. Not because of jannat, it's not going back to jannat, right? Tajri means what?
Oh, flowing, flowing.
Ah, so is the river flowing or the garden flowing?
The river flowing
Yes,
below the
exactly.
garden.
This is the fa'il, right? If you say this here is going back to jannat, then you're saying the jannat is flowing, not the river. Okay? So, yes. So here we don't need this actually. Okay, because we have an outside fa'il. So we say al-anhar is fa'il marfu bil
Bin Doma.
yes. Okay, translation please.
Yeah.
Anna
Yeah.
lahum,
Indeed, for them, heaven flow below it river. The river
for
flow
them
below it. Yeah.
is gardens. I'm gonna put gardens. Okay, oh, one more thing. Now we have a fi'il mudhari', right? What is this fi'il mudhari' doing here? We have anna, ism anna. This is muta'alliq bil khabar anna, right? So what is this tajri min tahtiha al anhar? What is it doing here?
Isim Anna.
No, ism anna is here.
Khabaru Anna.
Okay,
Khabaru
not
Anna.
not also actually. The khabar ana is actually this basically.
Oh, lahum.
Other than that, what can it be? You have a common ism followed by a jumlah.
Oh, sifat, sifat. Yeah.
Yes, exactly. Okay, so here actually we say berjumlah bada is fi mahali nasab, it's the sifat to jannat. Okay, can inshallah. So when we translate, we say indeed for them is gardens which. Yes, which what? What
River
flows?
flow below it.
Yes, exactly.
River flow
Which
below.
rivers? This is plural. Anhar, rivers flow
Below
from
it.
below it, meaning the gardens. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, inshallah.
Thank you.
Okay. So, one last thing for today. Now that we've gone through the sifa, okay, the normal sifa, basically. I'm going to go through this one time, okay? If you don't get it, it's fine, okay? Because it's connected to another topic, I think we'll do... Yeah, we'll do next, okay? It's connected to the next topic, okay? So, let's see, inshallah. So, we have sifa hakiki, meaning the real sifa, everything that we've learned so far, whether it's the one that matching in four properties or the one that we did, like we have a jar or majrur or a jumlah after a communism, that kind. Okay? That's all sifa hakiki. But then we also have sifa sababi. Everything okay? You can continue? Okay. We also have sifa sababi. Okay? This is when you have an ism describing another ism, but then it's connected to the mausuf. So, okay. So, for example, we have ja'a. Ja'a is what kind of word?
Al-Madi.
Yes, fi'il madi. So, ar-rajulu must be the? Sorry?
Fa'il.
Yes, must be the, yes, this is the fa'il, okay? And then we have al-karimatu, which is ism, right? It's feminine or masculine? Karimatu. Yes, it's feminine, right? So, it's not actually the sifa of this word, cannot be, right? Because rajul cannot be feminine sifa, right? But then after that, we have ummuhu. Who is who?
Rajul.
Yes. So the who is connecting to this fa'il here. Okay. So this is a sifa, okay? But not a sifa of rajul, but a sifa of something connected to the rajul, which is the mother here, ummuhu. Okay? So it's actually like the man whose mother is noble came, basically. Okay? So here what happens is in the i'rab, right? You say ja'a is fi'il madi, that's correct. Ar-rajul is the fa'il, okay? It's also the mausuf, okay? In i'rab we still say al-karima is the sifa to ar-rajul, okay? Still marfu bidamma, you can still see, right? It's marfu. It is marfu, okay? But after that word, the ummuhu here, okay? Ummu is the fa'il of al-karima. Okay? And it's marfu bidamma. And then the ha is, of course, domi mutasi. This is idofa, normal. And it's going back to the rajul. Okay? So, what is happening here is that actually this sifa word here, al-karima, is not just like sifa-sifa. It's also acting as a fi'il to the word ummu. Okay? So, that's why I say, even if you don't get this now, inshallah, after this topic, we will go to the topic of ism acting as a fi'il, and then we will come back here and then see if it's better for you, inshallah. Okay? Yes. Okay, inshallah. So, I'll skip this all for now. I'll not talk about this. We have to talk about this because there is in the Quran. It's rare. It's rare. So, you don't have to worry so much. Okay? But there is a few in the Quran. So, we need to know still. But it's so rare that you don't have to worry about it so much. Okay? So, we end this topic here. Let me stop the recording first.